have in the part A, we have to find the VRMS speed